Like we said, you're probably going to need to scrape that ice off of your windshields this morning. KCRA3's Brian Hickey has the proof. He joins us live with a look outside at all that frost. Brian?
Yeah, you can see right here off of Madison Avenue, Taylor. We're here at the Acura dealership. Look at these cars just covered in frost this morning. It's getting even thicker as the day goes on. Frost just continues to build out here this morning, an indication of just how cold it is out here. You're going to need a good jacket, a good sweater this morning. If you have that remote start, click the button now. Get that car warming up before you head out there because it's chilly out this morning. And talking to some drivers around here this morning, weren't quite ready for the frost or the cold.
No, it's cold, man. Who likes that?
I like it. I prefer to be in the cold.
Why is that?
I was born in Colorado.
Yeah, so go digging for that scraper this morning, or the CD, or the cassette tape, or as Tamara likes to point out, the credit card also works in a pinch. Live out here in Sacramento County, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.
All righty, Brian, bundle up.